bit. Act like you know me. Young Kobe. Act like you know me. 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 Yeah. I remember at the movies, you so clumsy when you broke your ass. Pick it up, yep, still I laugh. Gave you my jacket in the cold so your ass don't freeze. Gave me a number, now I never could sleep. Shorty, I know it fell off on some hard times, but understand me, just to be you was a gift. It was a blessing for my eyes to see. Somebody stop me, cause my mind get weak. I kept myself, don't need my heart to speak. Yeah, and just last week, we were talking about the old days. Listening to some OJs, smiling off that E&J. But down the line, you had a sudden change. You wanted everything. Knew you for a minute, not complained to me about everything. Funny how these things go. And if I wouldn't sign that deal, would you be packing that be out the door? That be some shit that always bothered me. That's why I'm writing you this letter after that. You receiving part from me, part of me. This is what we part of me. This is what we part of me. This is just a part of me. Now forgive me, y'all forgive me, not held up to your words. But don't be listening to your girl, disrespecting this love. Cause what we had at the beginning, it was white like twin dove. Yo, but now them days are gone, and now you're calling me scrub. But it was I who paid them bills when that check had bounced. And it was I do in the morning, pick you up from work. And it was me that sent them flowers when your grandmother died. And it was me that shed them tears laying by your bedside. But I'm not trying to justify the situation I'm in. I'm just trying to paint a picture, ease my dubious sins. Cause no, people make mistakes that they know shouldn't have been. People make mistakes that they know shouldn't have been. Yep.
A part of me.
A part of me.
Just another part of me.
A part of me.
A part of me.
Just another part of me.
A part of me.
A part of me.
Just another part of me.
A part of me.
A part of me.
Just another part of me.